girls, it's Tuesday.
This is where the heat of the moment song plays.
Yes. This is my sister Colleen.
Hello.
Carrie asked me about LeakyCon and tips for LeakyCon.
Packed snacks and water.
The LeakyCon volunteers sent us tips. And they said, don't pee alone. We all know what happened to Hermione. Wear comfortable shoes. I'm not doing that though. Pack snacks because you forget about lunch. Remember to be kind and courteous to everyone you come in contact with. And know all the words to Total Eclipse of the Heart and don't stop bleeding. What do you pack or do you pack, sister?
Robes.
That's important.
Your Hogwarts uniform, Harry Potter, or other fan themed t-shirts.
Wands.
Jeans.
Yeah, other normal clothes.
A sweater. Yeah. It might be cold there. Yeah. We're in Florida, it's hot.
Yeah, it's really hot. Look at the cool shirt that my sister modified, because it was a giant shirt.
I do that, I'm crafty.
I know, it's a tank top.
I made a stuffed tie this yesterday.
She did. What else do you need to pack? Toiletries.
Yeah.
Don't forget your toothbrush.
Deodorant's important.
You need your registration. They give you bags, usually with a pen and paper, and a schedule.
Bring a Sharpie.
Bring a Sharpie.
You always need Sharpies.
Books. Of course, only Matt and I have signed up for the Cubit, I believe.
Books are heavy.
They are. They took out my entire suitcase.
Money. Bring money.
Bring money. Money
is important.
We got money from Mom.
Our parents are easy to count money out of. If they don't tell you you have to give the money back at the beginning, then you don't have to give the money back. You have to state the terms of the contract at the formation.
Should we introduce Snow?
We definitely should. Snow, come here!
Come here!
Come here!
Come here!
Come here! This is Snow. She's beautiful. Look at her.
She's got one blue eye and one brown eye.
Yeah.
And she's
soft.
She loves people.
Hi!
She also likes to stand on people.
Yeah.
We can't bring Snow to LeakyCon.
I think we should. She would be everyone's favorite.
She would, because
everyone at LeakyCon would take pictures of her and just love her. She could have her own panel where it would just be her.
She just wanders around.
Go out to people and be like, I love you. I have just met you and I love you. Okay, so I'm gonna see like half of you. We go to LeakyCon tomorrow. Nat just texted me that she's leaving her house, so she's like on her way. And Becca already lives there. And British Laura is obviously on her way because she's been on a bus for already a day and a half, I guess.
She's amazed at how big America is.
It's huge. The Great Lakes, Laura. And then Carrie leaves tomorrow. I need a question for Heather.
Talk about how much you wish you were going to LeakyCon.
Or you can talk about whatever we were talking about before this. We were talking about our first internet friends. So we can talk about that.
That's weird. My friends with real people.